Welcome back to Soundwave.
Thank you.
Motion City Soundtrack. Very nice to have you here today. Just put out your brand new album, didn't you?
Yes, we did.
My Dinosaur Life, the fourth album, very recently. It's only been out...
January 19th, I think.
A few seconds, yeah.
I don't know what the release date was here.
January 19th.
Yes,
I'm going with
that's
it.
Where have you toured since the release of this record?
Mostly the US.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
And here.
A lot of love so far?
Yeah.
It's been great.
Yeah.
It's been really cool.
How was the first show here?
First show here was, to be perfectly honest, a debacle. Because we were touring in the States with like an inner ear monitor system, and we tried to use that on the first show, and it just didn't work, and it was chaos. We heard that it sounded great out front, but like internally, we were just like freaking out, like all five of us. So today, we decided no ears, we're just going to use wedges like we used to do, and it was so much more fun.
It was good.
Just like the old school.
Yeah,
it was right. Weird things in your ears.
It's not very rock and roll.
What's wrong?
What's this wedges talk? I haven't heard of wedges. What's this?
It's the monitors at your feet that...
Oh, that play back at you.
Wedges in the biz.
Wedges. Okay. Yes, I know what they are.
I'm not talking about cheese.
It helps with rock moves as well.
It does. You can do that.
You can put your foot on those.
Do whatever you want.
Yeah, you put it on, or you can take it off.
Yeah, and you can't do that with an ear thing, can you?
I mean, you could, but it's
just... You could on someone's head.
That would be weird.
Yeah. So it's very different playing here in Australia, where it's really hot and sweaty and dusty, compared to where you've just been playing, where it's snowing.
Yes.
Snowing.
Yes.
Yeah.
About this much snow in certain parts.
Wow.
This much. Well.
What about the t-shirt? Did you pack light?
No.
I packed heavy.
I never pack light. I seriously cannot pack light.
Do you always get charged excess baggage fees?
I do. You think I would learn, but I don't.
I just didn't want to. I just can't let go. After this, we go to Japan, and
buy stuff in Japan.
Well, yeah, and I can barely do laundry in the States, so I'm just like worried if I go into a laundromat in Australia or Japan, I'd be totally confused. So I had to make sure I had enough shirts to last the whole trip.
It's a rock.
Well, I don't know. I just get nervous. Like, see, I'm shaking already thinking about laundry, and it's 2 weeks away.
Don't be afraid.
Okay.
You don't need to pack that heavy, because I know for a fact that you guys buy a coffee machine every single country you get to. Why don't you just buy the clothes as well as your coffee machine?
Well, we do. That's the problem. Probably. I pack too much, and then I buy clothes as well, and it just accumulates, and I have to ship things home.
Yeah, you need
to
ship things.
There's a few shirts I'm planning on picking up once I see all the merchandise. But
okay.
You fans of some
of the bands here?
Oh. Yes. Faith No More, I've never seen them.
Me neither.
No.
Why?
So, I think I was...
We missed
14,
it, I guess.
13 or 14 when I first... I don't know if that dates me or that, but yeah.
Sunny Day Real Estate, Baron S.
Yes.
Meshuggah.
We saw them yesterday.
We did.
Okay.
Incredible. So many good bands.
Yes. It's a very exciting.
Oh, the Weaker Thans.
Get Up Kids. So many.
Yeah.
Are you actually going to approach these bands? Say, hi, I like your style.
Crazily enough, this is the dumbest thing ever. Let me just tell it. So I hadn't slept in like 2 days, on the plane. I got off and I'm going to the elevator and I look up and it's Jeremy Enoch from Sunny Day Real Estate. And I was like, whoa, hey, how's it going? Just all I got in my mind, he's like, hey, I'm Jeremy from Sunny Day. I'm like, I'm familiar with your work. And that's all I said. And I was like,
oh, no.
I didn't know. Like, I was just kind of, just caught me off guard. It was weird. But since then, we've met a lot of the people in Sunny Day. And actually, I think Dan said he was a fan of ours. So that just...
He did say that. That one stuck when he said that.
Yeah.
I was like, wow.
And then you can laugh about those old awkward days when you
first
met. Funny days.
Yeah.
You need to practice this in front of the mirror, perhaps.
Yeah.
I get nervous about laundry. You know what I mean? So
true,
it's like,
I'm
just no good
man.
In front of humans.
You're doing well so far. You're putting on a really good front.
Thank you.
Well done. And my Dinosaur Life could have helped there from Mr. Mark Hoppus.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh.
Of course, from Blink-182 for the Trainspotters. He did your second album as well, didn't he?
Yes.
He did.
Commit This to Memory.
Yeah.
That was the first time we'd worked with him, and I think it was the first record that he had produced, too.
It was.
So
he nervous then?
Yeah.
I don't think he gets nervous.
He didn't show it,
right.
But he was much more of a very strict producer, I think, on that first. Not really, but in retrospect.
Mm-hmm.
This new record, he was a lot more loose.
Right.
Yeah, and it was, because we kind of told him what we were hoping to do with it, and he was like, oh yeah, it's cool, let's make it more real, as opposed to all gritted out perfect.
Yeah, and militant.
Yeah.
Right. I'm not saying your second record was militant by any means.
Oh.
I'm saying he was.
Yeah.
Whatever.
What an idiot he was then, but now he's great.
So he was super chilled with the third record.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I hear he's a mad tweeter.
He is at times. I think he's backed off a little.
Yeah.
He's curbed his tweeting.
Unless he blocks
habits.
Me, I don't know.
Disappear is off there, released as a free download, right?
Mm.
Very nice. And her words is the latest single off it. Very yes. funny clip for that. We loves it.
Oh, yeah?
Thank you.
Mm.
Is it supposed to be funny? I find it funny.
Yes.
Yeah,
yeah,
yeah.
Yes. Yeah. We don't really like to beat up kids. Right.
Well, what have you actually made for a science fair or for a science project?
I was in fifth grade and I did something that really sucked. I did something with pond water and different chemicals and things, and it just stunk. It literally just smelled up the classroom, and everyone, no one cared.
The unpopular kid made a stinky
yeah,
song.
Exactly. It just didn't help my nerdy status or whatever.
Oh, bless.
I don't want to talk.
I'm sorry to bring it up. We're all trying to run away from the directly getting tattoos and joining bands.
Yeah.
Did you have any strange ones?
No, I don't really remember. I think I waited until the last minute, and then like my mom probably helped me or something.
Go, Mama.
I know. No, she still buys me clothes.
You did a volcano, didn't you?
No, never touched this.
No.
Stuff. Yeah.
Volcano is cool in the clip.
Volcano's making me nervous.
Yeah.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Sorry to bring that up as well. You're very
laundry
nice.
Laundry and
man.
Volcanoes. Yeah. Those two things don't.
How do you pronounce track 9 off the record? Yeah.
Something like that.
Yeah, that's right. Good.
Yeah.
That's not a very good question. No one can see what it looks like.
Just look it up on iTunes if you don't have
it.
I don't know if we can pronounce it.
It's a can't.
It's at.
Hash?
At.
Like
yeah,
that.
Something like that. Yeah.
That's,
how do you do question mark?
We can call it cuber.
It's like a question.
You just raise your shoulders.
Hash?
Yeah.
Hash?
Good idea.
Where are you headed next?
Yeah.
Well, actually, we're in Sydney for 2 days,
mm-hmm.
so we have some press stuff tomorrow, and then we're going to try to...
Where do we go after that?
I think
we go after
we have
that?
Oh, wait, no, we have...
You
no, we're doing another...
Melbourne?
Side
show.
We're
going to Melbourne. Sideshow.
Melbourne, yes.
Where?
The R is silent.
Sydney. Well, after Sydney, we go to Melbourne.
Oh, hi, yes. Hi.
Right?
Thanks from the... Yeah.
Thank you. That was a hard question, I'm sorry.
Sorry.
Walked to 11
in the
year.
What?
Should we start over?
Yes, do that again. Where are you going after...
Melbourne!
Melbourne. Thank you. Okay.
That's
next
good.
Question.
Walked to a later in the year?
Yes.
Funny you should ask.
I think we're
June.
Doing the first half?
Yes.
Yeah.
Why are you doing
Hi.
The full thing?
Good. Ask this
question.
Wow.
You just said, let's
doing your laundry, aren't you?
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah. Were we
gotta,
only offered the first
fears.
Half? Or did we say
we were offered the first half
yeah.
and we said yes.
Yeah,
okay. So that's all we know.
Oh, okay.
Let's not talk about the second half.
No,
we're all good about that as well.
Please don't.
Did you release one of your albums on floppy disk? Is that right? Did I read that right?
kind of.
Yeah.
We released one in a floppy disk.
It was
oh, not on it.
We
oh.
took old floppy disks and we cut off the ends and then we put the actual CDs into
no,
them.
First we pulled the floppy
oh, yeah.
disk out.
Oh.
We put the disk
oh,
in.
Nice.
It was just cool packaging.
It is cool
right,
packaging.
Right.
Because it probably wouldn't have fitted on a floppy disk.
It would not.
No,
they hold like
yeah.
a meg.
I heard a rumor too that I think one of the seasons of Lost, or something having to do with Lost, was released on a floppy disk now. Like they put
no way.
They
no.
put like the Blu-ray or the DVD. And so
like,
yeah,
they
so
copied you.
They, we kind of started something. Yeah.
Well done.
Yeah,
big deal.
So, just saying.
Lost, you're gonna get sued by Motion Soundtrack.
Here we come.
Here's the warning.
Now, a couple of you guys have done some producing for other bands as well, I understand.
Scotchy. Tiny, a little bit.
Metro Station?
Yes, Josh and I did that together. We did two songs. One of them made the record, Kelsey,
yeah.
and one of them did not. But that was a lot of fun and it was really strange.
Is that the only stuff producing you've done?
He's done a lot more than I have.
Okay.
I don't think I'm a very good producer because I'm more interested in what I want
sure.
than what is right for the band.
Uh-huh.
And I had that problem with Metro Station. Josh and I went with them and we kind of tried to do more of a rock thing. And we had like all these guitars and all these real drums, and then I think when the label heard it, they were like, well, let's just take this stuff out and let's do this, go this route.
Yeah.
And I wasn't into that, but it was definitely the right move, you know, because it was more like about what I wanted, not what was right. So
so no more of that in the future?
I don't know. I mean, I'd like to, but I just feel like I'm not a good producer. Because I'll just end up doing what I want to do and not listening to the band, you know? So.
Maybe just do your own side projects.
Yeah.
And then you're just always satisfied because you
work.
What else besides music are you good at?
Oh, I love movies. I've made a bunch of short films and some music videos and things like that, and I hope to do more of that. That's more of a passion, and I don't really know what I'm doing.
Writing and directing?
Yeah.
And producing?
Writing and directing. I think I'm a better writer than a director, but I like doing it all.
Do you put your short films on YouTube?
Not yet. I'm in the midst of putting something together, which I don't even know if it's going to be obsolete. Like, is anybody going to buy DVDs in the next year anymore?
No.
Blu-ray.
Yeah. So I don't know. I think eventually it'll make its way out to the public, and people will be like, this really sucks. And that'd be nice to have some feedback.
It's hard. The YouTube critics are hard.
I know.
It's a hatery. It's awful. Are you good at anything else besides fashion? Choosing like fantastic sunglasses.
Oh,
which choice for them?
Go on. No. Please go on. No, music is really all I care about.
Can you cook?
I cannot.
All
right.
That's
he cooks on the bass. You know
what
I'm saying?
Hey!
Hey-o.
Bass. No, I really just care about music.
Want to play this?
Not really.
No? Okay.
It's really, I want to look at it though. It's cute.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's pretty.
You touch it.
Isn't that, it feels good too.
Do then you want to play them a song?
I don't think they want me to.
We'll do it during the music video.
Actually, I do. That's fine.
Really?
We'll do it during the video.
I'm curious.
Yeah, okay. Really?
Absolutely. We will.
Play some Bob Marley later on.
Okay. Put it on the web.
Hey guys, thanks so much
cool.
for chatting with us today.
Thank
we appreciate
you for having
it.
Us.
Thank you. It's a pleasure.
It's Motion City Soundtrack, peeps. Bang.
Yeah, it's destroyed.
Kumbaya,
my lord.
That makes it easy.
Kumbaya.
Oh no. Kumbaya. Oh. Gonna work on the screamer a little bit.
Yeah.
What are you?
Just getting there.
I need screamer lessons today.